Hello. How are you today? Yeah, so it's time to pray. Yes, it's a new week. I trust God to help us to pray. Today we'll be praying for Nigeria. Yes, we'll be praying for Nigeria, and I would like you to join me to pray for Nigeria as well. Yes, you might not be in Nigeria at the moment, but a friend of mine. As a friend of mine, and you are a Nigerian, wherever you may be, just join us in praying for this country. We need your prayers as a nation. And I pray that as we join our hearts together in prayers, the Lord God Almighty will hear us in the name of Jesus. So, first thing I want to pass across to you as we start this prayer session, if you have any prayer point that you'd like to raise for the nation, can please type it out as a comment. Yes, and I will take it alongside the ones I prepared for this prayer session. All right, so the first thing I would like us to do is to thank God for this nation. God, in His infinite mercies, has been our God in this nation. You know, we've been through a lot in this nation. There has been trials and tribulations, so much problems, troubles everywhere. But God has been great and He is good. He is really good to us. So I want you to take this opportunity to say thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for Nigeria. Father, we are grateful unto you for Nigeria. Thank you for your faithfulness over us as a nation. Thank you because despite it all, you have been our God. You have been our guide. You have been our source. You have been our sustainer. There has been so much troubles on every side. But Lord, you have been our God and the one that has been granting us victory in it all. Father, we are grateful. We are grateful. Thank you, Father, for this nation, Nigeria. Lord, we worship you for Nigeria. Thank you for this nation, this entity. Thank you for keeping us together as a nation. We are grateful, Lord. Be exalted in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Right now, I want us to pray for God's mercy upon Nigeria. You know, there might be things that we have done as citizens of this nation that is making God angry with us. There might be things, decisions that our leaders have taken that are contrary to the will of God. There might be things that even people that we don't even know about, people we did not meet on earth, that I mean our forefathers, things that they have done, sacrifices they have made, things they had, you know, planted in this nation that is militating against our progress at the moment. Let's begin to ask for God's mercy. Let's say, Lord, we ask for your mercy. Father, have mercy. Lord, have mercy upon Nigeria. We can't claim any rights. No, we can't. So let's ask, Lord Jesus, have mercy upon Nigeria. Have mercy upon Nigeria, Lord. Have mercy upon our nation. Forgive our sins. Father, all the sins of our fathers, all the sins of our great grandfathers, of our fathers, Lord, our forefathers, even all the sins of our leaders, all the sins of us as masses in this nation. Lord, forgive us. Have mercy upon us, O Lord. Have mercy upon us as a nation. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Have mercy. Have mercy. Have mercy upon Nigeria. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Please remember, as you watch, if you have any prayer point you want us to take for this nation, Nigeria, please put it out as a comment. Thank you. The next thing I would like us to pray for is that God should intervene. In the current situation of this nation, it's going to be an act of hypocrisy or a lie for us to say that there's nothing much going on in Nigeria at the moment. There's so much going on. I have the privilege to see people suffering. I have the privilege of seeing children suffer. You know, this morning I was still talking about the prices of things, especially I was talking about girls. I said the price of always of sanitary towels, sanitary pads has really gone up, and we might go back to where we came from, that place where we were using toilet tissue papers, you know, for menstruation. You know, we might find ourselves back there when parents cannot even afford, you know, basic needs, basic things that their children need. Let's pray. that God will intervene in the affairs of this nation. Father, Lord, we call upon you. We humble ourselves before you. And we ask, O Lord, on behalf of this nation, that you will intervene in the affairs of this nation. Lord Jesus, interfere in the affairs of this nation. Interfere in the affairs of Nigeria, O Lord. Father, intervene, O God. Father, intervene, O God. Intervene, O God. We need your mercy. We need you to do something, O Lord. We need you to step into the situation. We need you to overhaul this nation for us, O Lord. We need your revival in this nation. Lord God, let it be so for us. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Praise God. I want us to pray that there will be peace within our realm. You know, the Bible says we should pray for the peace of Jerusalem. This is our Jerusalem. Please, let's use this opportunity to say, Father, we ask for peace in this nation. Lord, let there be peace in Nigeria. Father, let there be peace in Nigeria. Father, let there be peace in Nigeria. Yes, Lord, we ask for your peace. The Prince of Peace, Lord Jesus, you are the Prince of Peace. We ask you. Come and take your place in this nation. Come and grant unto us peace in this nation. Father, Lord, let the wars cease. Let the troubles and turmoils end. In the name of Jesus, let all the troubles come to an end in this nation. Father, Lord, we pray that, Lord, you will step in, O God, into the sheep of this nation. And you command every raging storm, O Lord, every raging storm, O God, to stop, to cease right now. In the name of Jesus, let there be peace, let there be peace, let there be peace in Nigeria. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Praise God. I want us to pray for other countries too at this point that might be, you know, experiencing turmoil. Let's ask, Lord, have mercy. You know, there are so many countries of the world that are experiencing troubles at the moment. If you remember anyone, please just mention them to God right now. Lord God, have mercy upon the nations of the world. Let there be peace, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. You know, we have people, you might even say, I don't have anybody in those countries, but we are all one as human beings. Yes, we are all children of God. God has already, he's the one that created us, and we are linked in one way or the other. You might even have Nigeria in all these other places too, and we must have human feelings too. You might say, yes, I'm in the southwest, there's no problem around where I am. Let's pray for these other countries that are experiencing troubles, that Lord God have mercy. Let there be peace, O Lord, in the countries of the world. In the name of Jesus, Prince of Peace, take over. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord. In Jesus' powerful name we have prayed. Amen. Praise God. Praise God. Next thing, I want us to pray for our leaders. Yes, you know, when our leaders are righteous, the people will rejoice. People will be at peace. Let's pray for our leaders today. Let's pray, Lord, for our leaders. Touch their hearts. Visit their hearts. Father, touch our hearts. Help them to have right standing with you. Help them to fear you. You know, when our leaders fear God, there's going to be peace in this nation. There's going to be, you know, everything's going to go on smoothly in this nation. I want us to pray for our leaders. Pray for our leaders. Pray for our leaders. Lord, have mercy, Lord, upon our leaders. In the name of, you know, things flow from the head. You know, it flows from the head down in everywhere. If the head is sick, there's trouble with the body. Let's pray right now. Father, Lord God Almighty, let our leaders experience, oh Lord, a touch from you. In the name of Jesus, let that be a touch from heaven. Let our leaders experience a touch of heaven. Father, touch our leaders, touch their hearts. Help them to fear you. Help them to have the interest of the masses at heart. Help them to take the right decisions. Help them, oh Lord, even to lead this nation aright. Help them to pass the right laws. Help them to take the right steps. Help them to take the right decisions that will favor this nation, that will move this nation forward. Open their eyes even to see, Lord Jesus, the definite step they need to take, even for a total positive turnaround, even for this nation. In the name of Jesus, touch the hearts of our leaders. Father, help our leaders even to fear you. Help our leaders to have the right mind. Help them to have the right motives. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you know you are better. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Yes, thank you for joining me. In the name of Jesus, we're going to pray. I want you to pray for yourself now. As a Nigerian, you know, it's not totally about our leaders. Yes, our leaders might not be doing well, but we too, as citizens, as the masses, we need to pray for ourselves. So I want you to pray for yourself. Yes, I want you to pray for yourself. I pray for every citizen of this nation that God will help us to also fear God. God will help us to fear God. God will help us even to do the right things. You know, at times when we are going on the roads, you see people driving anyhow, reckless driving, you know, different things. You see people just behaving anyhow. You see the issues of theft and all around. Let's pray that God, you know, when the leaders work well and we as the citizens too, we work together with them, things will go on well. I want you to pray right now. Pray for yourself as you pray for every citizen of this nation, that God will help us. God will touch our hearts. God will help us to do the right things. God will help us to be good citizens of this nation. Lord, help me to be a good citizen of this nation. Father, I pledge, oh God, Jesus, even again, afresh, I pledge allegiance, oh God, to you, Father, even as a citizen of this nation, to fear you, Lord, as a citizen of Nigeria, in the name of Jesus. And I pray the same, oh Lord, even for every citizen of this nation, touch our hearts, touch our lives, in the name of Jesus. Help us to fear you, Lord. Help us, oh God, even to be good citizens. Help us to carry out every responsibility as we are supposed to. Help us, oh Lord, even not to speak ill of this nation. Help us to speak good into this nation. Help us to stop, oh Lord, even cursing this nation. Father, Lord, help us to do right by this nation. In the name of Jesus, in our little corners, wherever we find ourselves, oh Lord, we pray that you will help us in the name of Jesus to be good citizens. Help us to do our part right. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Praise God. I want us to pray right now, finally. I want you to prophesy into this nation. You know, on our coat of arms, we have unity. We have peace. You know, we have progress. I want you to pray that, begin to prophesy into this nation, Nigeria. I want you to prophesy into Nigeria. Nigeria, begin to experience peace. Nigeria, begin to experience progress. In the name of Jesus, let there be unity in Nigeria. Nigeria shall be united. Nigeria shall have a complete makeover. Nigeria shall experience the touch of God. Nigeria shall begin to march forward. Nigeria, you cease to be stagnant. Nigeria, you receive a new image. Nigeria, you receive a new positive image. In the name of Jesus, I don't know what you want concerning this nation. Begin to speak those words into Nigeria. Nigeria, it is well with you. In the name of Jesus, Nigeria, it is well with you. Yes, it is well with you. You shall be great again. In the name of Jesus, Nigeria, you shall be great again. Nigeria, you shall progress. In the name of Jesus, Nigeria, it is well with you. 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 In the name of Jesus, begin to experience peace within your realms. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, begin to experience progress. In the name of Jesus, let the spirit of unity enter into every citizen of this nation. In the name of Jesus, begin to experience divine revival. In the name of Jesus, let the land begin to flow with milk and honey. In the name of Jesus, let the citizens of this nation begin to enjoy even the good of this land. In the name of Jesus, let the people of this nation begin to begin to fear God like never before. In the name of Jesus, we decree concerning you, there shall be peace within your realm. There shall be joy in the hearts of your of the citizens of this nation. Nigeria, it is well with you. It is well with you. In the name of Jesus. Le karibro sandariere, le ma sandarigaribro legere, le karima sandaria. Nigeria, it is well with you. It is well with you. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Right now, I want you to prophesy into this new week. Yes, the new week. I want you to say to God, you might have prayed in church today. Yes, you might have prayed today, but it is another opportunity for us to pray again. We can't pray too much. No, I want you to pray concerning this week. Begin to say, Father, in the name of Jesus, this week is blessed. Yes, begin to say it. This week is blessed. I'm highly favored in this week. I experience journey mercies in this week. I will not be sick. I will not lose anything to the hands of the enemy. In the name of Jesus, my path is going to shine brighter and brighter this week. In the name of Jesus, I will experience peace on every side. In the name of Jesus, the Lord begin to step into my situation. In the name of Jesus, I receive a new testimony and even new testimonies this week. In the name of Jesus, I experience the peace of God. I experience the joy of God that is beyond human reasoning. In the name of Jesus, I will not lack any good thing. In the name of Jesus, my needs are met in this week. In the name of Jesus, the lines begin to fall for me in pleasant places in this week. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. In the name of Jesus, Father, we praise you. Lord, we give you praise. We worship you because you know you have done it. Yes, begin to say thank you, Father, because this week is blessed already. Thank you, Father, because Nigeria is blessed. Begin to say thank you, Father, because you know you have heard us. All glory be to your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Father, we praise you. We give you glory. We give you honor. We give you all adoration. All praise be to your name, Father. We thank you because it is well with Nigeria. We thank you because we know you have heard us. Yes, Lord, you have heard us. You have heard us. You have heard us. Father, we praise you because we know that, Lord, this year shall be a wonderful year for this nation. Thank you because our leaders will begin to do right by this nation. Thank you because every citizen of this nation will begin to do right by this nation. Thank you because, Lord, we shall experience peace. Oh, Lord, we shall experience abundant peace in this nation. Father, we give you praise. All glory be to your name. In Jesus' powerful name, we have prayed. Amen. Praise God. By the grace of God, this week is going to be a wonderful week for you. In the name of Jesus, please share this video with others. Thank you for I say thank you to those that tuned in. God bless you. Thank you, Brother Kumbo, for joining us. Yeah, it's very early where you are, but you still joined us. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you for loving Nigeria. I pray that it shall be well with Nigeria, and we shall hear the good of this land. You know, we shall not pray and labor in this nation in vain. We shall experience the peace of God, and we shall enjoy that good of this land when it comes in abundance in the name of Jesus. God is going to make a way for Nigeria, and Nigeria shall be better, and we shall be better too in the name of Jesus. Praise God. So we'll be meeting again next week Sunday by the grace of God. I trust God to lead us on, and we'll be praying concerning something else again next week by the grace of God. And I pray that God is going to, you know, anoint this altar, and by the grace of God, there shall be great testimonies. Yes, I believe that as God is leading us through this, yes, I know that I just feel strongly about this. I don't know where God is going with this, but I know that he's working for us, and all shall be well with us. All shall be well with you in the name of Jesus. Yes, so next Sunday is the next time. You can send your prayer points if you have any prayer points. Yes, if you have any prayer points, you can send it to me as a private message. And as we go on every Sunday, the modus operandi will be that while I'm leading the prayers, if you have any prayer point that's laid upon your heart, just type it out as a comment, and I will just add it to whatever I have prepared for the day. Praise God. So God bless you all. Thank you for joining me, and for everyone that's going to watch later, I pray that God is going to bless you and give unto you a wonderful present this week. This week shall be a blessed week for you and me in the name of Jesus. Stay blessed. See you next time. God bless you in Jesus' name.